So when I left school, I actually became a travel agent. Did a modern apprenticeship, which I really enjoyed. Like the customer, you know, the customer side, dealing with customers every day, problem solving. I then moved into being a manager in the travel agents. Enjoyed the people management side. I did take quite a different turn and applied for a job at Northumbrian Water as a customer advisor in our contact centre. I then worked my way through to become a supervisor in customer and then on to be a team leader. The opportunity became available to come and work with our field teams in Leagage. That was approximately 5 years ago, and I came over and enjoyed it so much that I haven't wanted to go anywhere else. So that role entails me looking after a team of field technicians who go out and look for leaks that we haven't seen burst yet. So the leaks are underground, they're invisible if you like, so it's quite a tough job. Best thing about my job is the variation. Every day is different. The people I work with, I've got an absolutely amazing team. As I say, there's something different happening every day and I learn every day. There's so much to learn about water and particularly the water network. I've got a daughter, Erin, who's 11. As we do as parents, there's lots of times where we need to attend school functions, that sort of thing. And one thing about working here in this particular role, it's very flexible and there's a lot of give and take, and I think that's how it works really well. So for me, I've got a really good home work-life balance. There's so much you can do within water. To anybody who's looking at getting into the water industry, I would say go for it. Take that leap, dive into it, because there's so much opportunity. It's so interesting and you will learn every day.